We did it. We are in the final round of the Kraft Hockeybill USA competition and guaranteed $75,000 in rank upgrades for the Cambria County War Memorial. But the pressure is on and voting has already started. All we need is your vote to make Johnstown Hockeybill USA.
Johnstown, Pennsylvania, and the Cambria County War Memorial Arena.
Johnstown is named a finalist in the Kraft Hockeyville USA contest and will now face Decatur, Illinois in the final round to be named Kraft Hockeyville USA. The announcement was made Saturday during a nationally televised game on NBC, and plenty of people eagerly awaited the results from the last round.
We were pacing back and forth and on pins and needles, just like the rest of the community, really. But it was great to hear the name announced there. Great to see the footage of the War Memorial on national television.
Johnstown was named the winner of the Eastern Division of the contest and must go head-to-head against the Western Division champion, Decatur, Illinois. The loser is guaranteed $75,000 in ring upgrades. Great. But the winner will get an extra $75,000 to make a grand total of $150,000 and the chance at an NHL preseason game. The voting started Monday morning and continues through Wednesday night. The Johnstown Tomahawks are encouraging everyone to recruit family and friends to vote in this final round.
Let's make an effort to everybody get a few extra people, you know, 5, 6, 7, however many people you can round up. Just go out and recruit as many additional voters as you can so that we can take on Decatur and come out of this as champions.
Now, again, there are three ways that you can vote. Voting did start at midnight, so if you're watching this right now, you can already start voting. You can vote online, by phone, or texting. I highly suggest trying all three because you can vote 50 times each way, and each time that'll be 150 votes. You can do that every day for the next 3 days until Wednesday night. And when you're calling by phone, make sure you select one for the Cambria County War Memorial. Reporting live from the future sites of Kraft Hockeyville USA, Jacqueline Kobach, 6 News.